Now, can you hear me in the back row?
Yes.
Because I'm facing the other direction. Okay. This is the canopy where we held the meetings. Up there where the blue on the left is where the platform is. And you'll see that in a moment. Lois and I are on the right, as you can see. And the man and wife on the left, he is the president of the conference where we held the meetings. And he was also my translator. Here is another picture of them in our hotel. We were staying in the same hotel in Chittoor, and we would drive up to our meetings about an hour and 15 minutes every night. We would drive up to the meetings. This is part of the crowd. In the front, the women and children are sitting on the floor. In the back, mostly men, some women are sitting on the chairs. That's the way it is in India. The men sit on the chairs, the women and the children sit on the floor in front. Here's another picture of the crowd. This is where I spoke from this platform, and you can see the garlands that they hung around our necks on the opening night. Everywhere we went in India, garlands everywhere. Every day we had several of them put around us. The man in the center is the mayor of the town where we held the meetings. And he gave permission for us to hold the meetings on a vacant lot in his town. And he came on the opening night and made us speak. This is the conference president. His name is John Victor, and he and I are speaking. He's my translator. Now, you can see on the right the screen, just a little bit of it, where we projected. We used to share him materials. Every night, for about an hour, we had song service and health education, a presentation that Lois gave, and we also had children's stories that Lois gave. Well, these two girls are leading in the singing, and every night while all this other stuff was going on, I was up front fiddling with my computer. Lois here is teaching the children how to sing a song. The children love to sing the songs like Jesus in the Family and Hallelujah, 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 Praise Ye the Lord, and they jump and sit and jump and sit, and they thought that was more fun. And there are drums in India. Can you believe it? Every night, drums. And everywhere we went, drums. The fact is, the little churches out there in those villages, the drum and the tambourine are about the only instrument those people can afford. So anybody who objects to drums in church needs to go to India. They haven't heard that drums are a sinful instrument. Every night at the close of the meetings, we would offer prayer.